This summer, we're on the road again. We're touring the country, making the case for more democracy in the Labour Party and promoting the need for a democratic economy.
Well, I saw a crowd of crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again.
Some people oppose grassroots members having more influence over their own party. But they should remember the Labour Party belongs to its members, and the economy should work for everyone, not just a privileged few. Labour's pioneers were calling for industrial democracy over 100 years ago. Together, we can deliver that vision, because together, anything is possible.
Well, Chris, you know what Tony Benn says, don't you?
Democracy is the most revolutionary thing in the world.
And he weren't kidding. Solidarity.